in Oran Moor, in the County Galway. One pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome, and her beauty fairly took my breath away. She wore no jewels or costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her shoulder was the Galway shawl. We kept on walking, and she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. She said, "Come in, sir, and meet my father, and for to please him, play the foggy Jew." I played the blackbird and a stack of barley, Rodney's Glory and the Foggy Jew. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, and her tears they flow from her eyes of blue. And she wore no jewels or costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her shoulder was the Galway shawl. Was very early, all in the morning, when I hit the road for Donegal. She said goodbye, sir, as she cried, but her heart remained with the Galway shawl. She wore no jewels or costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her shoulder was the Galway shawl.